into the ring.
Ready? I like when they don't say good luck and have fun. I don't want my opponents to have luck. Not in Smash Bros. How my forward air strikes like not working.
Three, two, one, go!
I can already tell you enjoy this more than the last 10 streams because you use over single digit worth of IQ. Yeah. Of Smash, that is.
True.
We ban Town, and then we ban... I don't really know. Small? Smaller PS2. I'm gonna ban Small. What's up, Matt? What up, Matt? You went to FD? Uh-oh. That can't be good. That's not looking like a Bayonetta pick. Pac-Man? I'd like to fight Pac-Man on FD. I prefer that. It's less bullshit to look around.
Three, two, one,
they on FD?
Go!
Yeah. That's why it pays to know the Bayonetta recovery routes. Hey, what's up, Daggles? How's it going, broski? Everyone just says GG's and then Buffer's leaving. I think it's awesome. I don't know if that's a compliment, Declan. Fell asleep to one of my Mars vs. the World supercuts. I don't know, dude. Maybe that's not the compliment you think it is, bud. Alright, we'll play one more, and then we'll stop with the Mars vs. the World. Well, we'll get the rank up slowly but surely, you know? Can't make the journey too fast. Didn't fall asleep while watching it. Whatever you say, bud. I don't think that Bayo played the matchup that bad. He just needed to do more ABK in neutral. I will leave the queue, and then I will pop the queue.